Hey guys, try to ignore whatever mess you see in the background. My apartment is a disaster right now, but I am going to the library to do some sort of little talk. I'm under the impression it won't be very long, but I also wasn't given details. That tends to be kind of a theme with my visits to places that are not my normal access classes. Usually I'll ask for additional information, and then if I get it, I maybe get it 30 minutes to an hour before I'm actually presenting, which is okay. I'm a very chill, do things on the fly kind of person, so it's not too much of a problem, but it does lead to opening the vlog quite strangely because I don't actually know what I will be doing. But then around 4, I'm probably going to be helping out with a WordPress presentation at the library. It depends on how well the students who are supposed to be giving the presentation have prepared, but since my website is on WordPress, I know a little bit about it and will be there just to sort of help if something goes wrong. If you're interested in seeing my website, it's just my name, jillfredenberg.com. I don't have anything on there specific for you to go see, but I do update it somewhat often. I think right now I just have a couple of articles that I've written and my YouTube videos up, but after that, I will be getting dinner at an Indian restaurant with my friend Allison. I didn't know that there was an Indian restaurant in Narva. It might be new, but that's exciting because I've been craving Indian food for the longest time. But yeah, that's what the day is going to look like. Hopefully I'll have time to actually film a video about the creators that I met at VidCon and what I learned there this weekend. If I don't, hopefully I'll have time to do that soon, but this week's kind of crazy. I'm going to try to pay taxes this week. I'm going to try to get my graduate school forms all filed, and yeah, so that's the day. Who spent 2 months riding a bicycle from France to Estonia. It's 48 degrees, which is exciting because it means I can go running outside. Very out of shape at this point, but it's beautiful and it's warm. I am very aware that I only have about 10 more weeks left, and I'm gonna try to soak up as much of the Blue River blue as Blue River blah blah blah. You can tell I've been running. I'm gonna try to soak up as much of the sight of the blue Narva River as I can. But yeah.